Assalamu alaikum. In this video I will tell you how to boost your vidIQ. You can see this is my basic variant of vidIQ and I will boost it to pro variant. If I will click on upgrade to boost, you can see vidIQ plans and pricing. vidIQ will charge $49 per month for boost and $10 per month for pro variant. In this video I will tell you step by step how to boost vidIQ for free. So let's start our video without wasting our time. First of all, I will go to top right corner and click on three dot and then click on extensions, and from extension I will go to manage extension. Here are these four extensions that I have added to my Chrome. I will open developer mode and copy my vidIQ ID. Then I will go to my computer and open localdex.c. From localdex.c I will go to users. Then here you should choose your own device name. My device name is NF Services and I will open NF Services. You have to go, I will open this computer and then I will go to localdex.c. From localdex.c I will go to users. Then you have to open your own device name. My device name is NF Services and here you should click on view button and then go to click, then you have to click on checkbox hidden items. Here I will go to app data and then local, then from local I will go to Google because I want to open my Chrome profile. I will go to Google then Chrome. After Chrome I will go to user data. From user data you have to select your profile. I have three Chrome browsers, 1, 2, and 3. 1 is default and second and third profile. If you have any other profile in other Chrome, then you have to open your required profile. I have default profile, then I will go to default. From default I will go to extensions. Extension here I will copy, here I will paste copied ID of vidIQ and then I will click, double click on it and open this and copy this folder and close this. Then I will make a new folder named here I will paste that folder that was copied by me. Double click on it and open this and go to bundle.bundle file and open this bundle.bundle file into by right click on open into edit with notepad++. You have to download notepad++ from Google. I will add this link to video description and I will open this bundle.bundle file. Press Ctrl plus A and select all, then press Ctrl plus C and copy this. You can copy by right click and then go to Google Chrome and open JS Beautifier. You can select any JS Beautifier online. I will click on auto update and paste my code here. This will automatically beautify our code and I will click in code and press Ctrl plus A, select all, and then I will press Ctrl plus C to copy this code and go to your bundle.bundle file in notepad++ editor and replace by this code. Then press Ctrl plus F and write LED space D and click on find next. You can see here is digit 0. This 0 digit is your plan digit. On top you can see 0 is basic, pro 1, boost light 2 and boost is 3. I will write 3 in this and click on save. Then go to your Google Chrome and click on three dots, then click on three dots and go to extension and go to manage extension, then click on load unpacked, select your unpacked folder and this will be loaded automatically. Now I will check our vidIQ variant from YouTube. Just entering video editing and I will search this. You can see our vidIQ boosted from basic to pro. vidIQ boost